So, welcome back to Pokemon Legend of Arceus. This time we are going for the next main mission. I hope we are not getting the brick wall in our head. But we will see. And everywhere is a massive... massive outbreak. That is crazy. Young lady? Master of the Pokemon? Old Cynthia? Here you are again. Have you collected all the plates? Of course, Florian. Famed member of the Survival Corps, after all. So, what you more can tell us? We are so close now. No, just about the plates. There's yet more I want to know. Kindly bring me the wood, the tree, three logs to... I forgot to change my camera again. Wood? So you are saying wood is someone tied to the plate? Well, I suppose what we get learned next, I hope. While it's a shame me to admit the merch that I am, I'm quite out of wood in my stories just now. Okay. Have these three woods in our chest. Let's see. We have 7. Ooh, we have really expensive items in here. Should not... that was wrong. Good. Set. What? Okay. I don't want to lose that cable item. It would be a shame. Let's talk to her. No? I have gathered 3 log. I request... Here we go. Oh, yes. Certainly out to do. Now the moment comes last. The big reveal. What, pray tell, the secret behind the wood? Secret? You're expecting neat temperaturing. I fear the wood is merely for... fashion myself a new cutting board. Cutting board? You mean for cooking? The plates we are after aren't dinner plates, so that's hardly the time for cooking. How you complain for one circling his own work in the very moment. Poor Jinder of the Jinko Guild must have his hands full with you. But honest work, earn honest pay. Here you are, Florian. A reward that would you have brought me. Ah, that is a fairy tale. Yeah. That's one of the plants we are looking for. Apology, I indeed one of those plates we are going for search for. You know... mean a plate. Let me see it again. That does rather look like one of the plates you have been tracking down. While engraved upon, I made it less than an accommodation as a cutting board. Whatever integration crossed a certain gain of more pleasant flavor. Perhaps it was the board's power, the plate's power rather. Well, no more need saying what you two indeed to do now. Well, we have managed to collect a quite lot of plates now, but it still don't know we are to do with them exactly. It's just a hunch, but perhaps it should be having look around the Celeste runes. This rune count status of post Dialga and Palkia might be hold more secrets. Netsy finds a pretext to connect, sharing your mercenary duties to cheer about the old wounds as you joining on with you then. Don't need to tell me. I'm going. The Celestia runes flying. I see you there. Good. Go on now. To the Celestia runes. I'm certainly myself. It will be fine there. What can we... Who lives near the retain of the ancient mystic and legend? It's really... funny that we have a big story after that. Okay, it's not a big story and it's only to get a chaos summoned. We are knowing this. The plates in the normal game he holds and he's changed to the type of Pokemon from that. Yeah. That is... really hard work here. So, we must go over there, changing to the Pokemon. And in the meantime, we also search for some stuff we are needing. Let's go up. Only the berries we don't need. I hope it's not the fight against him. I have read an article about... must prepare myself before that. And there are even... three legendary Pokemon we are needing before that. It's really crazy that we are needing the complete Pokedex before we can even see the legendary Pokemon. And that remembers me to go later into Pokemon... Brilliant Diamond and Pearl. Because we are getting some nice Pokemon. Darkrai there. Even when I got Darkrai shiny from Pokemon Go. Yeah, I was one of the person who played Pokemon Go specially for that. Wait a second. A shiny Pokemon. Wait a second. I only had Can I get it? Yes, we got Bronzong, shiny. That was the best catch we had today. Wow. I never expect that to happen today. A shiny Pokemon. Wow. I'm super surprised about that. Good that I have my headset on. And I was flying. Was here not the runes where the... spirit tomb is? No, I think that are in another area. But that is a... second... third Pokemon we got shiny in the Pokemon game here. That is more than we got in the other games. And I'm not even shiny hunt right now. Ah, there you are. I have I have a look at this flyer. It's destroyed. The statue has kept here, far from the statue of Palkiam and Dialka, broken, shattered. It's renamed. Do you know what that is? Of course you would. You are greater wheeler of Pokemon of land knows. No, it could be bringing low even Dialka and Palkia. Complain status once was the figure of a Pokemon. One was equal to both Dialka and Palkia, yet banished from our world. The great Pokemon Gialkia was banished for his violent, left to dwell in the world of the reverse side of our own. Its being that has lain in wait for the chance to bear his fangs in defiance and tears down Arceus itself. Now tell me, if this Dialga designs more than anything to else challenge almighty Arceus, where do you think it might appear? Excellent. We are on the closer to heaven than other places in Hydro. And there's a space-time rift first. I can feel it. I'm getting closer to the uncover of the secret of the world. I desire the excavation. It's losing my lips more than I should, but you see, I ever since I was young, whenever I meet with someone painful or heartbreaking, I couldn't help and wonder why the life was so unfair, why I was cursed to live through such things. Of course, I'm imagining all God through something like that. Eventually, I chose to direct all my energy into the own nature, cursey and ambition. And what trickly my consult more stronger than anything were the mystery to be found in the legendary in history of the runes. So I see, I fancy by unrevealed this mystery, I could find out how the world itself came to be, and with that knowledge, maybe even forced a new, better world. Now, if I can find the realms that exist in the reverse world of our world, meet the creator's unwanted child, banished, perhaps then I will able to understand the nature of the almighty Shion itself. Don't you want to see with your own eyes? We must make the Temple of Shion at the Mount Peak. The Alkia and Palkia both from within the rift once gap open there, didn't they? If the place can call anything at all, it's all likely their appearing. Sorry. Ooh. That sounds like a lot of work for us. But I'm really happy with the shiny today. That was a crazy, crazy stuff. Yeah, we can go here really fast to the camp. We must first talk to the professor. Yeah, please. Want to report a shiny. Yeah, I don't get many points. So, let's see. Must go to him. Want to see my Pokemon. And another another shiny. Check summary. I'm really happy with this. Ooh, nice nature. I think maybe it's the wrong nature for this Pokemon, but it's a nice nature in general. Yeah, and with that, I make it a little bit shorter today, so I thank you for watching. I hope you have a wonderful day, and don't forget to subscribe, like, leave a comment, and I will see you on the next one. Bye!